It's hard. Things. Two worst enemy types so far. Those stupid worms and those stupid ball things. I don't even know how many times I've died.
Thank you.
make a sense, that right there.
Thank you.
I'm displeased by this. I am all the displeased by this all the time. All of it. I am all of the displeased. I do not approve. Everybody's challenged. How many times have I died? Doing this until I kill this guy. I'm now upset. I do not approve of this at all. This does not make me happy. Bypass can't be attack it as long as I don't attack it. Hush! four spots. I'm hoping this is a safe spot. They're coming all out the woodwork now. And I'm playing on normal, people. I'm playing on normal. Some of these fights you can't even do. But don't get me wrong, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. This just happens to be extremely frustrating. Come on. Like the sheer number of enemies now on the screen after is ridiculous. And all of them just insta-spawn. They just come out of nowhere. If there's anyone out here who can beat speedrun this, you have my unlimited respect. You are going to die. When you first play this game, you are going to die a lot. You are going to die. I'd probably be at least level. I'd probably be at least level. Just based upon the sheer number That is all them. but they're about to, a whole bunch of them, a whole nonsense bunch of them about to spawn again. The moment I switch into this room, like, everybody and their mama's gonna come out of the room. And it's like, favorite game that you have right now is, yes, give you the gun, but hey, guess what? You're not gonna have any ammo now. By that. I don't know what that is. Don't want to know what it is. Don't care. Don't want to know. Damn it, that's a boss. I don't like you guys. I'm not confused by this. Can't That is ridiculous. That is completely off the wall ridiculous. You know what? I challenge anyone else to play this game and tell me that you're not gonna die a whole lot on the most basic normal set. And then you can't follow the path I took. Why? Why? Because every time you die, the game changes. Mm-hmm. Freaking ridiculous. Alright, that's gonna be it for me for this session. Peace. I'm going to go take a break. Later.